Libby. This is going to be the best sunrise ever. I slather on more orange paint, catching the drips with my paintbrush and mixing them into the hot pink. I swirl it around and around. My paintbrush is like the band teacher conducting. I don't play an instrument, but I've seen him waving his arms when I peek in the band room. I dip my brush back into the can and make even bigger circles, then add extra dollops above like sparks flying up. I love how the sparks look. I know that's not how people usually make sunrises, but there's fire involved, right? I add more on the other side. I have to. There's too much joy inside me to not. I step back. I knew this would make me feel better. Now, it's time to add the yellow. I kneel down and pry the lid off the can, a blazing inferno just waiting to be unleashed. That's when I hear footsteps and Principal Hecton's voice. Libby Delmar, what have you done to that wall?